Hey mate, it's time for more sand dress, and today we are dressed in a pimp outfit because that's the reward for reaching max at the progress with Denise, and apparently my sex appeal has risen. Apparently pimps have a better sex appeal than regular men, so who the fucking thought? Well, let's do the next crash mission.
Carl! Dang, where are you off?
Shit, where you running off to, Carl? I thought we were friends.
Yeah, whatever.
As an officer in charge of putting an end to gang violence, I find myself in a difficult moral position, Carl.
Yeah, right.
Carl, I'm hurt. I truly am. And just as I was about to help those poor Grove Street boys.
Oh, yeah? How?
I like the status quo, Carl. I like having all you bastards doing my job for me. Blowing each other's guts all over the side.
Dumb bastards.
Now, if it's brought to my attention that one tribe gets an unfair advantage over another, that truly troubles me, Carl.
So what you saying, man?
I'm saying the ballers have brains, Carl. They watch the news. I'm saying they're making friends, cutting deals, and tooling up for more than half-assed drive-bys. Lots of cheap guns coming into America since the fall of the wall, Carl.
Man, cut that bullshit, Tenpenny. Just say what you mean, man.
Go check out a busy freight warehouse down the docklands, and you'll see what I mean, Carl.
Yeah, okay.
Y'all take care now.
For sure.
Yeah. Assholes. Okay, now, before we get there, I want to show you something real quick. Actually, no, I won't show you something real quick. I was referring to that, that little glitch I recorded a while back, and last time I couldn't do it because the police were after me. I won't do it because fuck it. Okay, so all the way to the damn docks we go. Ballas, missed each and every one of them. Oh, okay, a little mountain road apparently to the right of here. It leads to some kind of an observatory. Science, bitches. Science. Did I miss? No, I didn't. Okay, good. I thought I missed a tag around there, but apparently I was wrong. Well, we are almost there, and I keep crashing into cars like a damn fool. Actually, no, scratch that like a damn gangsta. Yeah. I am gangsta. I crash into cars all the time. Wow. Ooh, that's a nice car. Find someone inside, eh? Oh yeah, and they have better guns than mine. I wonder if I should take one or not. I mean, if I should change my submachine gun to that thing, I'm wondering. Okay, so he wants to come. He came. Boom. He came too. And him. Yes. And apparently, yep, the police are after me for some reason. I mean, what did I do? I just blew up a damn warehouse, you know? Actually, let's take it one. Wait, who? Who? Oh, you. Oh, frick off, come on. I don't have time for your damn stupidity. I wanna lose him so I don't have the fuzz after me too. Come on, dude, leave me alone. Okay, good. Oh, there's actually armor there. I wasn't quite aware of that. Okay, he's kind of crouching away easily. Okay. You happy now? Ooh, headshot. Wow, you can't aim for for shit, man. Let's see. Okay, that is not how we do it. You are bad minions. You know that? Oh look, I can see you already. Get the frick out of there. Ooh, a roll. How fucking intimidating. A except that oh I can I kill you like immediately.
You don't need it now.
Oh look, one more. Wow, that actually was a headshot. I was not expecting that. More body armor for the scrubs at least. Let's see. There we go. One boom. Headshot apparently. Headshot again. Ooh, another headshot. Oh, I didn't headshot him. I'm so bummed because of that. Okay, this went way better than I expected it to.
Now don't be an idiot.
Head. Oh shit, Kalashnikov. I just spotted that. Holy shit, Kalashnikov. Yes. Oh my god, baby, how long have I waited for you? Amerikanski. What the frick? Let's see, can we kill him right off? Or no, okay. Well, we'll have to chase him, unfortunately. Okay, let's go. There's one up there, but I don't care. There's another dude there, but boom. Come on. Good. Yep, he's going for the car. Bike chase, come on. Good. I have survived. And now I shall kill this fucker right away because he fucking sucks. Wow. Oh, he's dead. Let's stand by and watch him blow. Yay. You might notice that I have less money than usual, and that's because I I bought a shit ton of clothes just to you know, just have more options. Oh, I'm actually close to Grove Street, so let's just go there quick. Oops, I think this is the wrong way. Actually, no, screw it. We will come back on the next mission in a bit. Okay then, let me show something special. G. Okay, good. And now we have a small three-man posse with which we're going to do the next mission. And I will record everything. Come on, dude. Get in. Come on. Oh, you damn bastards, come already. Okay, good. And with these, we shall go and do the next sweet mission, which will start on an interesting mechanic in the game, which will help us make even more money than we are now. Anyway, so yeah, I spent freaking $4,000 on clothes between the last video and this one. So yeah, we'll have even more options to choose from, and apparently these guys are shooting at someone. I don't see who, but doesn't matter. Whoopsie. Okay, and now Pimp CJ will go and do more missions like a boss. BAWS. Of course, I spelled that wrong intentionally, because that's gangsta. Spelling things wrong is extremely gangsta. Oh wow, almost ran over that that skank. Okay, so Dubberman, we are now officially the running dog of Sweet. Yeah, I know, Glen Park. So apparently they're gonna explain every freaking thing to us, even though I already know. Yeah. You basically kill a few gang members, start a gang war, and basically the more zones you have, the more money will be generated in your hood, next to your house. Okay, get in. fuckers. I said get in, fuckers. Okay. Please get in. Oh my god, how stupid are you, fuckers?
Hey, watch my feet. What you saying?
Hey man, your vehicle is garbage.
Fuck off. It is not garbage. Get in. Good, finally. Okay, he apparently derped out on me. Get the fuck in. Okay, good. Finally. We are getting somewhere. Whoops, almost killed a cop there. You don't want to do that, especially on this mission. Is that a dealer? No, it's not. He's just a regular person, you know, going about his business. Ballas territory. Yeah, I know. Wow. More acts of police brutal. What the frick? You hit me, fucker. I didn't hit you. You hit me. So fuck off, police. Fuckers. Doesn't matter. Let's kill ballas. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of don't like this gun, kind of. Yes, gang war. That's what I wanted to see, and now we just wait. Wait by the car.
Cover me.
Which is just excellent cover. The frick are you guys doing? Anyway. There's one. What the f... You fuckers. Get them off me. Oop, no, die. Good. More of them. Good. I think that was a bit of a headshot. Yay, more monies. And we have armor and health everywhere, so that's great. Let's see, can we get him from here? Apparently not. Nope. No dice.
Oh, you want this to get nasty.
Oops. Okay, next. Get the frick here. Okay, good. Oh, I didn't actually kill him. Okay, second wave survived. Now let's wait for the third one. Third and final one. And where are they coming from? Oh, they're only good. Well, they bunch up, so it's... Oh, they didn't bunch up. Oh well. What the frick? Get out of my freaking sight, homeboy. Oh look, they brought their own submachine. Goddamn, boys. Can't you even kill one of them on your own without daddy's supervision? Goddamn. Yay, the hood is ours. Yes, use your motherfucking eyes, you pansy. Okay, so now it's ours. Woohoo! We have taken over and we are bosses now. What should we do? Should we build a drive-in right here? Or a skyscraper? Yeah, I know, in Bucharest, things are freaking crazy. I mean, skyscrapers are built next to freaking 200-year-old cathedrals, maybe even more old. I mean, older. Skyscrapers built right next to little houses. I don't know. The zoning is all fucked up. And for some reason the game kind of derped on me again, and I was out of the game anyway. No, one of my gang members died. How sad.
Hey, come on, man. I thought we was bang.
Okay. That's kind of it for this mission. Now I'm thinking about what I should do. Should I show you guys how I take over more places, or should I just do the next mission? Ah, screw it. I'll pause. I will. When I get back, you will see me take over another hood. So, see you in a bit. Okay, so what I usually do is get on top of something and kill a bunch, and then win the mission. That's I think the best way to do it. From high up and wait for them to come. Apparently someone got killed. Someone in my gang got killed. Now just wait and see where they're coming from and shoot. Okay, so he's coming from over there. Come on, come here already, bitch. Okay, so here he is. They are, I mean. Oh, there are two, okay. And make sure to reload by quickly switching. Let's see, can I get up here? No, unfortunately. Oh well. I still have one more gang member left who is somewhere around there, you know, just derping around. Where are those guys anyway? Are they under the bridge?
Hey, don't keep up.
I think they are under the bridge. Are they stupid or something? No, I can get up here. Righto. Okay, so this isn't going well. They've sort of derped, and I can't find them. I mean, they're not coming here, unfortunately. So yeah, this is kind of a bust. I'll kind of wait for them to come, and then I'll continue with the next mission. Okay, then apparently they're not coming to me, so I will go to them, and then I'll see how I can win this without proper cover. Where the frick are they anyway? On the damn bridge, maybe? I think they're on the damn bridge. Oh look, and there's the other one who was kind of holding me up. Die. What? He dodged? How? How did I survive the first wave? I didn't even. Did I just quit? Weird. Okay, let's try and get up here. Fast. Frick. No. Wait a bit. For me. I have to get prepared and shit. Oh look, they brought a car apparently. Isn't that cute? Okay, let's see. So there are some of them really under the damn bridge again? Seriously? Wow, they are freaking stupid, man. And there's some over there, slowly making their way here. Okay, officially they are dumbasses. I don't care what they say, they are mouth-breathing dumbasses. Let's see. What are they going to do now? Take a left? Nope, just go straight again. Yes. Makes perfect sense. And the car apparently has quit also. Did it quit? Yes! The car quit! It's great. It's just great. It's the best takeover ever. Let's see, where are they? Down there, eh? Come on, dudes, come into sight. Just come into my sight. Ooh, they have SMGs too. Well, that's just great. Okay then, car, and let's run them over, because I don't have the patience to deal with this shit. Honk honk, motherfuckers. Boom. Haha. ran them over. Almost. Oh frick. No, 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 no. Run. Run the fuck away. Okay, oh, they have Kalashnikovs. Interesting.
What was you saying?
Good, they're dead. And they, of course, are now coming from up there. Isn't that just freaking convenient for me? Because I get to go up there again and mess with their heads a bit more. Woohoo! Oh, and now I have more more Kalashnikov, which is good for me. Let's see. Let's use this from here and crouch, aim, fire away. Ooh, headshot. Holy shit, that was incredible. I mean, goddamn, it was the best shot I ever did. It was just incredible. I mean, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, so they're down there, eh?
Don't touch me.
Easy, easy. There you go. Ah, he got a hit off. Freaking asshole. Okay. Let's see. Where are the others? Oh, over there. No, freaking die. Good. Oh, I got hit again. Fuckers. Oh well. He's right over there. Let's see if we can maybe get him from here. Huh.
You know what this is, huh?
Okay. Apparently he sees me somehow. Oh, so there he is. Come on, come inside, fucker, come inside. Good. Dead. Now wait for the third wave. Who knows where they might come from? Oh, okay, so from over there. Let's see. Pick them up. I mean, pick them off. Pick them off, yeah. At a distance. One by one. Damn it. Yeah, death wish. Ooh, there's one. And more of them are down here. Oh, here's one. Apparently I hit him a bunch of times before. Now he wants his seconds. There's one. Easy. Ooh, headshot. Fuck yeah. Come on, get out of there. Ooh, there's another one. Headshot. And a couple more. Wow, okay, so he got... Oh, yeah. Yay, the hood is ours. And that's how you take over a hood for dummies. Okay, and I think that's all the time we have for today. Join me next time when we do more shit like this. Bye-bye.